I was like, oh my gosh, let me put my phone on this. Wait, why is it kind of slay? Okay, so today we're going to have a productive cleaning day. We're gonna do some self-care. So it's all of that fun stuff, right? First of all, I'm gonna give you guys another glimpse at the room. Very dirty over there. Haven't even unpacked my suitcase yet for my weekend trip. This is my sister's bed, if you guys didn't know. She doesn't live here, but this is her bed whenever she does. Also, I don't know why my shirt is stained. Please ignore that. I literally just got the shirt. Please tell me how this happens to me every single time. Every single time. Okay, also, I want to show you guys what I got from Bath & Body Works. Well, everything in my room is Halloween except for my fragrances, and it's been bothering me, throwing me off for a long time now. Went ahead and got some Halloween stuff from Bath & Body Works. This is the Midnight Spell body cream, and this is the Vampire Blood perfume body mist. And then I got these two little shimmer body mists to match with it, match with the vibe. Anyway, let's start being productive, because I'm just gonna sit here and talk the whole time if we don't get into it right now. So let's go.
I quite literally need a new bag for these. What do I do? This is overflowing.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise.
I need to clean out my makeup bag while we're at it, because this thing is not even closing.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the match.
He did the monster match. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the match.
They did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the match.
That little section over there is done.
Moving on to the rest.
They did the monster match. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the match.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the match.
They played the monster match. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the match.
Now the monster match.
The monster match.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the match.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the match.
It's now the monster match. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the.
Okay, she's done. Okay, I'm back with the vacuum cleaner.
All
right, plug
yours. Or tell them Boris sent
you. Then you can mash.
Then you can monster match.
The monster match.
And do my graveyard smash.
You can mash.
You'll catch on and off.
Swatting. Swatting. Swatting me.
Out of the shower and I put product in my hair and it's going crazy. Anyway, I forgot to make an outro for this video, so I'm making that now. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys could be productive with me today. This is a really short video, but hopefully it's not, because I mean, if I made it longer, it would kind of be a little boring of just watching me clean in a time lapse. You know, longer than 5 minutes, I feel like would be a little excessive. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys really did get some stuff done today. And if not, come back and watch this video on a day where you're like, I'm gonna be productive so that we can be productive together, okay?
So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.